vlog, first day in Colombia. We just got to Bogota and next stop is Cali, where my family lives. And we have some stuff planned because it's the 25th. And most of my family is already there that's coming from the United States. And Maya, say hi again.
That's it, right here.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hello, vlog.
All right. I'll continue the vlog when I get back to Cali. All right, bye. Merry Christmas. So we just made it to Cali and we're about to walk out. All the people were right there. And yep, I'm excited. I'm tired. We're with all these people watching, but it's okay. Now we can see our family somewhere. Period. Period. Hola.
Hola.
Santi, say hi to the vlog. Update, they gave us flowers. So did my mom. And abuela, diga hola, por favor.
Abuela, ¿dónde está?
No.
Diga hola.
Hola.
¿Es qué?
Es para internet. Es para YouTube. Sí. Vlog, back with grandma and everyone here. All right, there. Let's go say hi.
Diga hola. Diga hola, un segundo.
Okay, say hi, say hi.
Say hi, say hi.
Alright, alright. Diga hola.
Hola.
Hola. Hey, we got videos here. Hola. Es para YouTube.
¿Alguien quiere que el próximo
año de Bruno
Sebastián?
No. Anyways, so we're about to open presents and we're at the apartment. And let's see, Maya, say hi. I'm gonna go outside. Show the mountain. Santi, the door doesn't open. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Then we're here. We're in the middle of the mountain, almost right here. And so yeah, I got the vlog. Here's all my family. Hey. And you know, who knows, maybe I'll go clubbing tonight, maybe tomorrow, but I'll see you at my hair appointment tomorrow. I'm getting Botox in my hair again for my roots. Bye. Just left the salon with the buzz down, the Botox. It looks so good, hey. And what else? Oh yeah, here's my friend. I'm gonna name him Whiskers, because he's a lot of whiskers. Say hi.
Say hi.
Say hi.
Wake up.
Fine, he doesn't wanna wake up. Maybe he's depressed. But anyways, so here we are in Cali. And my mom got her hair buzzed down too. And yep, and later we had a surprise. So pretty. Now after we got the Botox, we are at the bakery because I'm hungry. When am I not hungry? And here we have my mom with the breast down, 12 inch breast down. Then we have the iconic bakery that my parents used to go to. Update, they surprised us with a party bus. And so I'm gonna update you guys. Number one, drinks one, Robert zero. No, drinks one, Robert. No, 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 drinks. Okay, drinks two, Sebastian zero. He's not okay.
I had 1-1, 11.
He's not okay. He's not okay. And he will he survive? Yes. Will you survive?
But my house is that way.
Sebastian, just follow us, bro. Just follow us, Sebastian. We are currently at the dentist. I'm gonna get my teeth cleaning and let's see, maybe whitening. Get ready with me to go out for another surprise today. I don't know what we're gonna do, but they said to dress up. Yeah, so here's the final look. It's a very natural glam. Vlog, we made it to the surprise. We are here. I still don't know what it is yet, but we'll see. Here we all are. Say something, Sebastian. What do you think it is? What do you think it is?
Not a concert.
Not a concert. I don't know what it is, but my mom said there's dancers.
Maybe it's a show.
Vlog, I just won a game. By default, but I still won. So, drinks so far, one. And let's see what else happens. All right, bye. Vlog, we just ate a burger. So, say welcome, Nicholas.
Welcome.
We just ate a burger, be bad burger. I'm not gonna fix my lip gloss. We are in the event. All right, and we're about to see the show. Vlog, we're on the bus on our way to the Lago Calima, and let's see how it goes. I'm planning on taking my syrup issues. Let's see how the ride goes, because last time we almost died falling off the mountain because the guy was going so fast. So let's see. Okay, so we made it to the lake and it looks really pretty and the lighting is so good, like damn. And here's the lake. It's called Lago Calima and it's so pretty. It's so preppy. Look at the bus, my family. It's so preppy. Hold it, Sebastian. It's so preppy. No, hold it, Lola. It's so preppy. There we go. We made it to the lake. Here we are. The lake is somewhere over there. And we have pools here, here, and water slides. I just got chased by a bee and I ran for my life. I don't play around like that, okay? And here we are. So, my plans to take Instagram pictures, and they better be good. And maybe post a TikTok, I don't know. But yes, we made it. Update, we're getting kicked out. Yep, last one to leave. Yep, as always. I'm burnt, I'm literally tanned. Tanned. Don't mess with me. Also, I had a nosebleed and three medics came. It was a whole scene, because I wouldn't stop bleeding. So, and then here's the back. We're actually getting kicked out. Like, this is like actually getting kicked out. Like, we're getting kicked out. All right, bye. Vlog, we're all burnt. Tan line achieved. Sebastian's dying. Oh, oh my god. Oh my god, that was a jump scare. Oh my god. Santi's over there dying as well. Nicholas is fine because he didn't do anything.
I went in the pool. Nicholas.
So Sebastian's doing this jalapeno pizza challenge. Let's see if he can do it. I think he's gonna end up crying. Do it. He's gonna end up crying. And he drank all his water too. He's so dumb. Why would you do that, Sebastian? Now you're like, and it's gonna take another 40 minutes for him to bring another water. You're missing one. And this one right here.
So suffering.
Suffering. Yeah, give me some water too.
Sing. Good.
Look what they got me going through.
Okay,
get out.
Wait for her to get.
Look what they got me going through. Let's start praying. Let's start praying.
You want me to hold your shoulder so you can get in there?
Ponele la pierna, ponele el pie.
Keep your foot there.
Te apoyo.
There you go.
You're holding it on an angle.
Here, let me hold it like this and you can help walk down like this. There you go. Keep going a little bit. Now you can stand up slowly. Slowly. You're good.
Tree solid.
We're walking for 4 hours. We are actually in the clouds right now. Literally in the clouds. There's no end in sight. We're never getting done. Trip is over. We are leaving. Here's my mom.
We
went from Bogota, I mean from Cali to Bogota, and then from Cali to Miami.